The atmosphere is melting your senses. Anything seems possible.
How lucky I am to live in such a beautiful part of the world where everyone's so friendly. But the only way to fit in is to have lived there for 8 generations.
So you can see them shudder at the climax as if offered to try.
He explains in his silky West Coast accent, "You'll be making your own food. This isn't a hotel."